Hello, we are for the petitioner in IN number 77219. I am in pro of a note bandi. My humble submission is this is that only a note of 30,000 were lying in the brief, which were given as fees, that SLP is still pending. My prayer is this is that only we may be permitted to deposit 30,000 in UCO Bank Supreme Court branch. I have written at page number 3, my lord.
And just wait, please. Then we will pass the suitable orders.
Grateful, my lord.
Withdraw it, my lord. It's in this list, my lord.
You want to withdraw?
501.32, my lord.
Permitted.
You have at least hearing one lawyer.
Because there is already an application filed in 17.
All right, permitted to.
My lord, may I mention a matter for tagging? Last week, the matter was listed before Honorable Chief Justice, but the order is there. My lord, sir.
What is the matter about?
My lord, the issues pertaining to demonetization only, my lord. It's pertaining to district cooperative banks and the batch cooperative bank, my lord. Certain amount.
May I just mention a small request, lordships, in item 501.4. There are 7 petitions, lordships, which have been transferred. The transfer petitions have been filed from Rajasthan to this honorable court. Lordships, the issue is very small about the amounts lying with these PACs, lordships, the agricultural cooperative committees, lordships. Lordships had already directed on 16th of December 2016, lordships, that the NABARD should go ahead and do an inquiry there and deposit these amounts. Lordships, the agriculturists are facing the.
Madam, what we suggest is we will hear the main matter and thereafter we will take up individual cases and pass suitable orders.
Lordships, if I would only request, lordships, that in the meanwhile, if NABARD could conduct that exercise.
Just wait, now that we have started, just wait.
Much.
With profound apology for the inconvenience being caused to the court after being assembled, we were required to file an affidavit.
Yes.
And I could not get the affidavit ready for the hearing.
Yes.
May require a very short indulgence, about a week's time. I had a word with my learned friend, because that affidavit will be probably good for all of us to proceed on some structured way. Otherwise, it could be a little unnavigated course of action. So I just need about a week's time. I'll put it by Friday, Wednesday or Thursday.
Then assemble. Yes, Mr. Chidambaram.
So far as I'm aware, the practice of this court, when a constitution bench sits, is not to ask for an adjournment. I mean, your lordships are aware of it. Everyone in this court is aware of it. A constitution bench is specially fixed. It convenes. It's the highest court, highest order over here. And therefore, a request such as this is very unusual. And therefore, I'm in an awkward position as to how to respond. I would suggest, therefore, that if they would like some further time, let us please open and complete our submissions such as they are. And there is no problem, because it's a question of law. Essentially, at the end of the day, Mr. Chidambaram has outlined his submissions. I have certain supplementary submissions to make on behalf of the petitioners, which are grounded on individual facts. The facts are not disputed. The facts are not in dispute at all. So those statutes are there. The announcements, the public notice is there, etc. The notifications are on the record. And I have no problem at all. Please allow them to take whatever stand that they want in the affidavit. We will not insist on an argument to respond to their affidavit at all, except in rejoinder where we will deal with their submission. So this will be a double advantage to the Government of India and the Reserve Bank of India. And please see the situation. The matter gets listed initially, your lordships may note, for directions on the 29th of September, and your lordship says we'll put it thereafter, I think on the 12th of October, find out as to whether the issues are academic, whether they're to be taken up or not. On the 12th of October, when after we complete and give an outline to indicate as to why this is not academic, the Government of India says that we request some time to respond to this, and your lordships are gracious enough to grant them the time. We don't object. A time frame is fixed, and 9th of November is fixed, my lords, 4 weeks in advance. Now, these are old matters. It's a constitution bench. And therefore, I think on a proper balance, it would be fair if we are allowed to begin and conclude. And thereafter, they can take their week and they can respond.
I will take my meat. They won't pay. I have a problem with this kind of submission. I mean, we all of us are aware that we don't make requests for adjournment before the constitution bench. I don't think I need to be taken along that route. There are certain serious, sincere problems. I said I must be adequately equipped in addressing the court. Therefore, I am asking
for a short indulgence. Time is not, cannot be said to be a short or insufficient time.
No, your lordship, quite no, right. Lord, but
may I just add one thing, my lord? That on 6th of this month, my lord, there has been another affidavit filed, which has facts in it. Incorrect facts, my lord. So my learned friend is not even right in saying that all the facts are admitted. My lord, we are working, my lord, as far as RBI is concerned, my lord, we are working overnight, my lord, to answer to those allegations, my lord, which have now come. As right. It is, my lord, this is a very large number of matters. And my lord, most of the grounds which were argued on the first day are not even part of any of the pleadings before this court. Despite that, my lord, we have made a list of all the matters which are before your lordship, and we are dealing with it comprehensively, my lord, as far as RBI is concerned.
Mr. Chidambaram, what do you say?
Lord, embarrassing situation. I leave it to your lordship.
Oops.
That I
remember, and there also we wanted to tell you something.
Yes,
whatever points you have said under the day, make a list of those points so that you can address each of those
you
points.
Have given it, my lord. That 8 points has been filed on the same day. It was filed on 13th of October.
We will, and also you can make brief notes on each of those points.
What my learned friend, the affidavit he refers to, is only the brief notes on each of the points.
With facts.
Not necessarily.
Not
Shyamdevan and Chidambaram. Let us give him a week's time finally. Let them file their account.
Very well, whatever you like.
We will have it, Mr. Attorney. Next Tuesday, we will fix this hearing. But coming to
some. Sorry, I had indicated I'm in some difficulty for a week thereafter. That's why, I mean, I mentioned that I'm not in Delhi and there will be some problems for a week or so. Thereafter, there's another constitution bench which has been fixed on the following week.
Well, I'm ready next Tuesday. Yeah, the lordship.
You lordship have it next Thursday, if possible?
Yeah, we fixed another matter next week.
You are not available.
Yeah, I'm returning. I'm not in Delhi. I'm returning on the 23rd. Thereafter, there's a constitution bench.
Just a minute. 23rd. Just 1 second.
If the 24th is convenient, then we can do it on the 20th. If it is convenient to the court.
Yes.
We'll fix it on 24th,
lordship.
This case, and next week, 15th onward, we have other cases also.
Very well.
I think you have to respond in those cases also.
I know about it. Please
don't say an adjournment in those matters.
In those cases, at least. On 15th, I think we are commencing the argument. This we will list it on 24th.
Very well.
See, normally the constitution bench never adjourns like this. We never rise like this once the matter has started. It is very embarrassing for the court.
Embarrassing,
also.
Embarrassment for me also to make.
Very difference. Embarrassing for the court.
The division bench on Monday to just to inform my lord.
He made a submission.
I made a request.
Actually, he made a submission, but Shyam also told us, you know, the request should be made before the constitution.
That's why I'm repeating this, because I know having been an author.
24th, we will fix it, but 25th, we will, though it is a miscellaneous day, we will continue on 25th also.
Very grateful, very grateful.
We will take it up on 25th also. See, you, Portmaster, 25th, no miscellaneous day for us. We will continue on 25th also. So I think 2 days, I think you can finish, and we also need some time.
Yeah.
We have to finish it in this year.
I would endeavor to assist the court in the most structured way possible, so that we don't waste the time of the court and address focus.
Very grateful.
You divide the timing on those 2 days, so that you can continue on 24th and 25th.
Your lordship will indicate in the order by which time they must file their.
That within 1 week, let them.
That we will do. It's my responsibility to do that.
I am appearing in 501.27.
Yeah.
My request is, what will they going to file in 1 week's time, if they can upload online somewhere, because they will not be able to serve on everybody.
You can do that, Parag.
I'll work away out.
I think you.
I'll work.
You can serve a copy.
So that whoever is engaged in all this matter, it reaches.
All right. Attorney General, a week's time is granted for filing of additional counter affidavit.
Your lordship, please.
Finally.
Yes, yes, yes. In all respects.
This case on 24th. 24th.
Your lordship.
Milord, the same order, Milord, as far as Reserve Bank is concerned. We are also filing, Milord, an affidavit.
And concerns of both.
And Milord, there is one other request, Milord.
Within 1 week, Mr. Gupta.
Same day, within the same time. Milord, there is one request, Milord. Four of the matters which are in the list, Milord, we have neither received copies, Milord, from the party, nor Milord, from the registry.
No, no. Who are the advocates for them?
Milord, we have the list here, Milord.
You can, actually, you do one.
We have written to them, they have not responded, the registry can furnish.
And ask the registry to serve copy.
Lordship, we'll give the list.
You give those numbers.
Yes, we'll give them.
Registry will provide you copies.
Yes.
Thank you.
I'm extremely sorry once again, my deep apologies.
When the attorney makes a statement.
I understand the responsibility of the statement I'm making.